Everyone, in this tutorial I am going to use dowel and flange cut out. For this I'm going to under start mechanical design, select the generative sheet metal design, and I am going to press the parameters and the thickness and radius as 2 millimeter. I am going to select that XY plane and make a rectangle, exit, and I am going to make a wall. We can accept the direction and it is okay. Now I select on the dowel, and I am going to select that point, and the diameter is 4, and it is standard with the thicknesses. I am going to use preview and you are going to see that it is little, and I increase the diameter as 8. Preview. Now it is better. Now we have our dowel. Now I can select the dowel and insert transformation rectangular. I am going to select that edge and use five, and the second direction I am going to select that edge and reverse and use it 5. Preview. Yes, it is okay. Now we have our dowel, and I am going to select that face and make a profile, and I am going to make a circle, and I am going to trim that arc, and exit sketch, and I am going to select flange cut out and the height is 4. I am going to make it as 6, and the angle is 90, and use preview, and it is okay. The angle, we can change it as 60. Preview. Now you can see that it is angled. And the radius, we are going to make a 2 millimeter radius. Now it is fillet. Now I am going to make a flange on this edge and you're going to make it as 50 height, and I am going to select that face, and I am going to make a profile, and I'm going to use that edge to that edge, and I am going to make another line from that part to that part to that point, and I am going to make an ellipse. This and here, and I'm going to trim that part, and I'm going to accept, and I'm going to close that part. Okay, I'm going to select the flange cutout, and is okay everything. Now I'm going to use it. Now you see that you have your cutout shape, and here also. Okay, it was all about this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.